Silicone breast augmentation is one of the most commonly performed plastic surgical procedures. So the common indications or why people look for the breast implant surgery is one, to increase the size of the breast in people who have smaller breasts to begin with. Number two is ladies who after pregnancy or after breastfeeding have lost the volume of their face. So here we put in silicone implants to replace the lost volume of the breast. The other common indication for breast implant is to cause a slight amount of a lift. So minimal amount of a breast lift can be done with the help of a silicone breast implant, and to balance the size. Suppose one breast is very small, the other breast is very large, then the smaller breast we put in an implant, the larger breast we reduce. So it is to achieve a balanced proportion in the size of the breasts. Silicone implant augmentations are safe as long as you go to board certified plastic surgeons, do it in an accredited facility, and you use US FDA or CE approved breast implants. At DRHC, we use US FDA approved breast implants, so the implant wise, they are perfectly safe. The breast implants are usually put under the breast gland, or some part of it is under the breast gland and some part of it is under the muscle, what we call as the dual plane breast augmentation. So in any which ways, the breast implant is never under your skin, so it does not show up from outside. Silicone implant breast augmentations is not likely to interfere with the chances of breastfeeding because the implant is under the breast gland, or it is under the breast gland and under the muscle. The milk comes out from the breast glands into the nipple. So the breast implant is under the muscle. So the integrity of the breast gland and the ducts towards the nipple is not disturbed in a breast augmentation surgery. The newer generation silicone implants that we have, they are very safe, they are very strong, and they do not rupture. They contain a gel, what we call as a cohesive silicone gel. So this silicone does not leak outside the implant cavity as it used to happen with the older generation implants. So these implants can be kept inside the body virtually for life. The attractiveness of a silicone implant based breast augmentation depends on the rightly selected size of the implant. The size of the implant is determined by the width of the implant, and the width of the implant is selected according to the width of your chest. So initially, to begin with, we can go ahead with only a certain amount or a certain volume of an implant. Later on, however, if you want to increase the size of the implant after the first session, maybe like 2 or 3 years down the line, if you feel that you need a bigger implant, you can go in for a higher volume implant. However, the width of the implant is going to be the same. So if you are looking for a breast enhancement surgery, please do not hesitate to contact us at Dr. Rami Hamid Center. We are located conveniently in Dubai Healthcare City, and we are an accredited facility for performing the surgeries. Thank you.